What's up, guys? Amage is back in the game, so welcome back to Metro 2033. So behind us, they're still knocking on the door. Not on Heaven's door, they're just knocking on the door. Because they want to get in, because they want to kill us. They killed Bourbon or Bourbo or whatever he was called. I can't really remember how they pronounced his name. But Khan saved us, and now we will see where he can or where he will lead us. Hello, spiders. Holy shit. Wait, why do I have my gas mask still on? I have no fucking idea why. So what is the biggest change in my setup before we proceed with the video? I don't know if you really will recognize it, but since the video with Fraps was too big. So like I had 1 hour, I recorded 1 hour. The second and third episode I recorded with Fraps, and the third episode was 400 gigabyte big. Think about that for a second. And yeah, Fraps split it in a lot of parts, so like after 15 minutes the video said 3.72 gigabyte and then made a new video file with, now he broke it, with different FPS, and that annoyed the shit out of me. So what I did now, I tried Bandicam. It's perfect. I had to try around a little bit with the codecs because I used the Sony Movie Studio Platinum for editing, and it didn't really like most of the codecs it used, but with a little bit trying around, I can now use the Xvid codec and everything works fine. So like the video quality should be really good and the files doesn't get that big. So yeah, let's see if it really works as good as I hope. Okay, now I was so distracted with talking that I turned around and went the wrong direction again. Okay, now I'm done talking. Let's focus on the game.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
That will say something. Even the rats are absent. Normally they are everywhere. Like literally everywhere.
They know we are here.
Who?
For too long.
Holy shit!
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
That wasn't the voice of the tunnel. Those were child's laughing.
Let's move. Careful here, this is a dangerous tunnel.
I can't even really say to you how much I love this.
Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
Why? You know, I want to try around when he says something like that. Yes, I am that stupid. But I don't know. I don't want to die here. Is my weapon better? That's something. That would be cool if it would show if my weapon is better, but on the other side. Please stop crying. I used this ranger thing because I did not want to have a hut. Now I got what I wanted, and now I will live with it.
Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
I don't think so either. What?
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes.
I mean, yeah, I played this game before, but this was so long ago. This was really, like, forever ago. I can't remember most of this, but the cool thing is, when it happens, I remember it. But before, I don't know what will happen next, but as soon as it happens, I'm like, oh yeah, right, that's what happened. That's really cool. I really like that.
Mom, where are you?
Where are you, Mom? Mommy? Oh! Dude, don't do that shit to me. I just thought for a second that I'm dead because it attacked me. Like it jumped straight at me.
Move aside, Artjom.
Oh yeah, train is coming, right? Yes. A ghost train. Could it have killed me?
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past.
What happened? I don't know. I would really like to know if this thing could have killed me. The train.
Let's go.
Let's go. Probably the best thing we can do.
Please, and look forward.
Oh!
A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still manned their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
Okay. I don't want to die.
Castone lapio asterion manto. Castone lapio asterion manto. Alum ram om alum ram. Om castone lapio asterion manto.
O castariando, o io poliwambo, aba bariando. What?
Om castone lapio asterion manto.
Fuck! Holy shit!
I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend.
Okay. You freaked me a little bit out, but I will keep it a secret.
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
I guess you're right. Okay. Looted him? The fucking flies, this is so annoying, they are so disgusting.
Ah, shit!
What? Fucking rat! Scared the shit out of me, and out of Khan as well, it seems. What? I can't pick it up, I have so much shotgun ammo. Okay then. Oh. Okay, ah yeah. He shot something, but couldn't get away in time, I think. So that's why he died. Died. I think we are about to find out what he shot at. I will fuck you up. Die, motherfuckers. Ha! You have no chance against us.
Damn, this unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
Holy shit. This is kinda disgusting. So I need some footage for... I need footage for some thumbnails. So, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Everything's alright. I just need some... good thumbnails for you guys. That's something that's really important to me, you know? Like... overall, the quality of my... of everything. That's why I fucked so long around with the Bandicam setup. It took me 2 hours actually, almost. Because of the codex and everything, it did not work as I wanted to. Tried everything. Because I want the best quality possible.
Let's go.
Nah, fucking spiders. Burn, burn, burn. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. I don't know why I always sing this song when I do anything with fire in a game. I have no idea. I really have no idea. I just think it's funny. I like it. I concentrate hard. Don't you worry. I'm concentrating like hell. What's up? I did not kill him, and he didn't either. I would have noticed.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
What is this thing again? I can't really remember. What the hell just happened?
We call that an anomaly. A new phenomenon in a new world. Wicked phenomenon.
Okay. It just killed something.
It's not safe here.
I want to go past that. You can't believe how bad I want an open world version of this. And I think I've read that something like that is planned. I don't know if I'm right though. But I've read it somewhere. Kind of recently, actually. Like, someone told me that it's... something like that is planned right now. Like... you know those Stalker games, probably. Like a Stalker game, but in the Metro universe. That would be so awesome. Or like Fallout, anything like that. But please, in the Metro universe. I would love that so much. Come at me. Oh.
Get ready. The beasts come again.
No problem. I'm prepared. I wasn't prepared. Fuck you, dude. Oh, fuck! Oh, come on. I was so good prepared, obviously. Oh, come on. Ah, shit. I mean, I get why he's so pissed. I mean, I'm kinda as well.
The beasts come again.
Yep. Let them come. Come on. You die, motherfucker. You too. Okay, I'm a little bit better prepared right now. Ah, fuck, it's not loaded. Die, motherfuckers. Holy shit. That wasn't too easy. Oh, fuck, it's not over. Is it over now?
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
Oh. What? Shit. Holy shit, why didn't it attack us? I don't want to complain or anything.
A live demonstration.
Shit. That was a pretty good live demonstration. I liked that. Okay then. Let's move on, huh? Let's move on then. Huh. Isn't there anything else cool here? Not really. Ah, yeah. Found something. Found something.
Get onto the mail car. The tunnel should be all safe.
You know what, I think I prefer getting that weapon if possible, but okay, then fuck you. How much ammo do I have? How much ammo do I have? I have a lot of ammo, especially shotgun ammo. That's pretty cool. Okay, no problem. Let's move it. Off we go. Come on.
Artjom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe?
There is nothing left to believe, I think. Yeah, you run away, you're right.
You arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go. Led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
No problem, let's do this.
Over here.
We will help you. No problem.
Another attack?
It's
could it be? They broke through the outer defenses.
And we will loot you. That wasn't planned.
Where do the monsters
I'm
come
almost
from?
Sorry.
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send. You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artjom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Osalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Okay. Find the remains of the demolition squad squad and pick up their bomb. Find a way to close the airlock. Here they come. Here they come. Okay, let's find the fucking demolition squad, huh? So, let's see, where could they be? Oh no, we came from here. Okay. Wait, you didn't even care? They don't even care about me. That's pretty loud. You gotta fuck away from me, motherfucker. Okay, so where's the demolition squad? Oh, no. I didn't press E. I saw it too late. Fuck. Okay, I don't know if I was even right there. I probably should check the area in here first. Oh, come on, I shot him twice. What the? Oh, I came too close to the fire and it hurt me. What? Okay, I can't leave. Oh, now I can see them. There's those strange dudes. They're blocking the exit. Okay, I did not meant to leave, guys. I swear. I'm looking for the strange demolition squad. So. Hey, they're probably somewhere in here. I already, motherfucker. Holy shit. Fuck. This won't end. Okay, so I probably can't go there? Is this what the game is trying to tell me? I think it is. Ah, shit! Yeah, there are way too many of them. Or can I just run for it? I don't think so. Is there even anything? No. Okay. No chance, I got it. Okay then. Let me check the other side, huh? How about checking the other side? So there was nothing here? I remember that. But they have to be somewhere. Oh. That wasn't it. Enough. Fuck. This bastard cost way too much ammo. Ah. This looks good. Okay. So now, where do I have to bring it again? What? You're fucking kidding me. Yeah, he's fucking killing me. What do I see there? That's a shotgun with four barrels. Come on, I want that. I need that. Give it to me. Yes. Yes. Holy shit, I feel like a little child with a new toy right now. Oh, I need to test this. Destroy the left tunnel with the bomb. Okay. Ah, this is the one you can barely get into because of all the monsters coming from there. I have to place it here somewhere. Come on. Fuck off, guys. No, 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 no. Don't you fuck with me. Ah, fuck. Oh. Shit, hey. Come on, you can't be fucking serious. How am I supposed to place this here somewhere, huh? Ah, now he's placing it. Uh-oh. Run for it, Artjom! I have no idea how I was supposed to fight my way in there. There was no fucking chance. Ooh. Ow. Fuck. Oh. My ammo's empty. That's just great. Okay, but that should have been it. I think that was it. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I will not run around here much more. Well, what now? Huh? Oh, find a way to close the airlock. Huh. I have no idea where the airlock is. How am I supposed to close it then? That could be a problem, you know? Find a way to close the airlock. That one was good. Okay, it's probably somewhere here. I can't see shit with the light anymore. So, much better. Much better. Ah, you see, I did not loot them properly before. So I need more health right now. Okay, they won't let me pass. Find a way to close the airlock. Ah, hey! I did not see that before. I really didn't see that one before. Ah, oh! Okay! What? Demolitionist! Great! I fucking did it! Well then!
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the Armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move.
I thought you would stay here.
The city is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
I have to admit, I like the weapon, but it kinda uses up a lot of ammo, I think, because you have 4 shots. I will take this way. What the hell is this?
A shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
I don't have ammo for this anymore. That's not good at all. He said I can go through the Armory. Does this mean that I can buy ammo and sell shit and yeah? That would be cool. Ah. Thank you so much.
That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Artjom.
Goodbye, Khan. It was nice to meet you. Thanks for the help.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Well, isn't that convenient, huh? Isn't that convenient? The fuck? Okay, maybe I should equip a weapon with ammo. Might be helpful. Just a tiny little bit. Just a tiny little bit. I want to explore all those tunnels. I hear music.
Hold! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts.
Thank
Come
you.
In. This is a free station.
You look human. That is really good to know. Thanks, guys. Highly appreciate it.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is a new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
I will try my best, but I can't
Just
promise...
Some friendly advice.
I can't promise anything. Normally, wherever I go, shit's going down. I don't know why. I really don't know why, but...
Attention! Attention!
Somehow, Dodge always the same.
Inspection is currently being carried out at the Armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
That's right. At least that's one thing he's right with.
Go to hell!
You son of a bitch!
Get lost!
All those friendly people again!
Face to the wall, this is an inspection!
Hey, come on, quit harassing me! Don't swing the
counts on your back!
Got the bolt yet? Prepare
Get
for
a
inspection.
Move on!
Hey, yeah! Get a move on!
Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny, it's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
Shh, hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
For what?
Right, alright! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
What the hell did I do?
I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them!
I will
me.
Happily run.
Go! Go!
Oh, whoa! Don't shoot at me!
Here!
Are you for fucking real, guys? Ow! They hit me, but I was down. What? Oh, I thought it was part of the story.
The guns on your back.
Oh.
Got the bolts yet? Prepare for inspections.
Shh. Hush.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. You're under arrest. Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly.
I'll come quietly. And then he hit him in the face.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, I mean, he deserved
me.
It. He definitely deserved getting hit in the fucking face. I am down. Ow. Holy fucking shit. And I will try to keep it down, of course. Oh. Holy shit. He got shot. I thought that he would come too when I take the right way.
Stop, you punk!
I won't stop. I'm not stupid.
If there's still a god left in our world, that day, he was with me. I have been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Okay. Well, I'm used to that. Kinda. Kinda. Is he dead or is he... Oh no, he's breathing. He's just drunk. That's kinda good to know. That's really good to know. Ah, they blocked it now. Yeah, yeah, shut the fuck up. Everybody is so fucking unfriendly. Why the fuck can't anyone just be fucking nice to each other, huh? Did they start a training camp here? I won't waste time. I would sell this and keep the other one, but I don't have ammo for the other one.
Whatever.
I think I have to keep my shotgun because that's the only weapon I have ammo for. Yep. Okay. Let me sell that. Well, okay. What's that worth? Holy shit. A little bit more. That's kinda nice. I want to buy some. Ah, trade in. Holy shit. How am I supposed to afford that, huh? How am I supposed to be able to buy this? Never.
Whatever.
Whatever. Sell.
All problem gone.
Make I don't sure need all that shit. Five,
eh? You can shave with them. You won't find any sharper. That's air special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters.
Huh.
Always handy. Take, take.
I think I will keep those. I will need some ammo. There's ammo.
Exchange. You won't
oh, no.
find better rates in whole metro.
Bullet exchange, okay. Bolts. The scars are highly valued, okay. Steel bolts. You know what, let's get rid of some of them. Normal rounds. And then I can... Oh, fuck. Why do they cost 10? This is a lot of money. Well, you know what? Fuck you. I will do it like this. Ha! Fuck it.
As you wish.
I will find some ammo again, I'm pretty sure. And new weapons. So everything should be fine. I hope. I really hope so. Hey!
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole, Artjom.
Oh, yeah, I did already. I did already. Oh, I will not hang. I will not hang there, right? Oh, yeah, I think I will lie there in this side. In this double thingy. Yeah, fuck.
Artjom, do you see the luggage hold? Get into it.
Okay then, if you say so. Hey, they left me a book to read here. That's really nice.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
But I know that book already. I've read it. Oh, I would like to see where I'm. In what direction I'm driving.
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He
We got stranded in the anchor, and that's a one-way ticket.
I don't want a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Thanks, man. Really highly appreciated. Sergei Sergeyevich, that has to be the most Russian name I've ever heard in my entire life. Sergei Sergeyevich, this is so cool. Hey then, off we go. I have mine already, thank you. I have mine already. I want to look in the other direction though. That would be really nice.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army
See the
soldier,
metro,
and his father as
I
well.
Think,
it's
cuts
a family
it
tradition.
Better.
So tell me, love. Is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure.
Are you sure of that?
Fools are happy too.
There is a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I heard they once fought another war. But the Nazis lost.
They did. I'm really happy they did. Best thing that could happen. Ow! What the fuck was that? Oh shit! What the hell was that? So let me go in this direction first. Maybe I can find myself a weapon here. That would be nice actually. I heard some dudes sing here before, so maybe I can find myself a weapon. See someone? Ah, fuck, there are two of them.
Who's
that
there?
Was close. That was fucking close. A little bit too close for comfort, to be honest. But
hey,
yeah.
Who goes there?
Motherfucker. They didn't hear anything. That's really nice. Great, I have a second weapon. That's how it goes. What the hell? The kind of weapon is this? Does it use... This one uses shotgun shells as well. That's interesting. I will keep it though. I will keep it. I think I'm happy with that for now. Okay then. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, they waited in there all the time. Okay, that's the front line, huh? Looks like it. It looks like it. Fuck. Can someone see me and kill me? Probably. Why shouldn't they can see? Why shouldn't they be able to see me? I really don't know a reason for that, unfortunately. Okay, I probably should go down there. I think this would be more safe. I have no fucking idea, but I think it might be safer. Or maybe not. Well, there aren't that many guys here. Okay, just keep it low. And they should not be able to see me. They should not be able to see me here. Just have to be very careful.
By the order of the revolutionary tribunal, this cowardly maggot has been sentenced to death.
Whoa, wait, listen, I was just trying to outplay them. That's shit.
What's up, motherfucker?
Order.
Hey, dude. I saved your fucking life. What do you think about that, huh? Aren't you grateful? Not a little bit. Ungrateful, Brett. Well then. Oh, I don't want to fall down. Oh shit. He didn't see anything, right? Okay, I think I have to go back up
here.
Hey,
comrade, have you heard what happened yesterday? Alarm! They're here!
Fuck! Well, okay then. Okay. Actually, I would say that we will end this episode right here. And Bandicam has about 20 gigabyte right now after almost an hour of gameplay. So I think that's really, really good. Yes, so I will end this episode right here. I really hope that you liked it, of course. If you did, hit the like button down below. Leave me a comment and then I will see you again in the next episode of Metro 2033.
With our fast boys back, it's hard to keep track. Last thing ever seen for some, so don't take the yard. Get strong, just raise your lights. I've never seen a thing like that. One last stop for humankind. Gotta know when to run or stay advised. Take the yard, don't stop, let the rhythm explode. We're throwing this thing warm and our bullets are low.